Jennifer Norris has contacted her family lawyer and had divorce papers drawn up. Jennifer says, Brennan did this to me and did it in front of Amber. Jennifer has kicked Brennan out of the house they shared and has limited his contact with their daughter to every other weekend. Of the former nanny, Jennifer says she was a young girl and what she thought was love. She was taken advantage of. But it still doesn't make it right or make me feel any better. According to Brennan Norris, Jennifer hurt their marriage by always putting her needs first and always being quick to anger. Norris says, that woman can be a crazy nightmare. You saw her that night. There's only so much of that you can take. Norris doesn't condone what he did, but states the comfort that the companion gave him was what he needed at the time. He also plans to fight tooth and nail for custody of his daughter. Norris says, Jennifer has problems. Amber needs me, and she'll be safe with me. The couple's young babysitter defends her actions by saying, I love Brennan, and I want to be